backstroke arms on a roller. You can have your hands pointing towards each other or the toes. I kind of like to have them towards the feet, but it's up to you which way you want to do. Why don't you look at me all funny? Have I said something?
No.
So, from here, you're going to allow one arm to go up, one arm to go down. So you want to be aware of this flaring of the rib cage. And also when you're on the roller, the idea is that you're balancing on the roller. So notice if you're gripping into the floor with your feet or the back of your legs. So what you're trying to avoid is this big chest coming in and out, the shoulders lifting all the way to the ears. You want to make sure that the space stays in between the shoulders and the neck, so over there, and the rib cage is settled. And again. That's backstroke arms for you. Again, good shoulder mobility exercise. So that is backstroke arms for you.